big fat welcome from me, John McCarthy, to PGA Tour 2K23. This is going to get good.
Let's get things going. Let's have a good drive here. We have a par 4 first hole.
Let's rip this little ball into the fairway and be on our way. Well, that won't do, will it?
Setting up here on the first cut of rough. Yeah, you'll take that. This is about 160 to the pin. I think we're going left here. Well, that's too bad. I'm pretty sure you weren't planning on that. It's okay. Okay, here's your fourth. What will happen here? I'll just be quiet and watch and see how you do. Looking really good. Oh man, that was a fun putt to watch from way, 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 way out there. Great work. Okay, one over on the round currently. And let's see what the second hole has in store for us. There we go. Good shot. Well, we might need a little bit less club on this one. That green's well below us. Bounce right. Come on. Okay, third shot. That's a nice chip. Well done. And for the save. Okay, that putt's done. And you're one over par currently. All right, tee this one up and stick it on that green out there. Yep, that swing was a little bit off. Of course it had to go there, of all places. And this one's around 175 yards out. Here is the bogey putt. Just a little too much power. Here is a 12-footer. It's getting there. Down she goes. Currently sitting at 3 over par. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Yeah, the swing was a little bit rough on that one. Get out of there. Yeah, that's unlucky. Careful out of this pine straw. This one's going through some brush. Oh, that didn't go well, did it? Nothing wrong with that. This one's your third. Setting up here for your fourth shot. Here comes the sand. And hoping for an up and down here to get out of this one with the par. And this is your sixth shot. Job with that chip shot. Okay, this one for the double bogey. Okay, good job on this one. Sitting at 5 over par for your round. Par 4 for this one. This should be in the fairway. And second shot here on the fifth. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that one. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough. And here's a 13-footer.
appears to be online. All right, in the cup for the par.
Are currently 5 over for the day. Now let's see what we can do here on the 6th. This could roll into the rough, I think. This shot is clocking in at 195 yards away. We're going right of the pin. Good shot out there. Nicely played. All right, here's a 7-foot putt. And that'll work for the birdie. Okay, currently sitting at 4 over. And we have a par 3 on this one. Well, I'm sure that's not what you intended. Hitting into an elevated green, we might need more club. Okay, this will save you par. Okay, bogey putt coming up. All right, here's our look at the double bogey. So far, so good. And 6 over par on the round. And here we have a lovely par 4 hole. Well, this one's looking good. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. Your approach is heading a little leftward. Decent approach there. This one's a 21 footer. Rolled right by. This one's for par. Oh. All right. Give it a tap. Little tap in for us here. Not bad. And currently sitting at 7 over. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. Okay, I'll accept that. Okay, about 225 to the pin from here. There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. Okay, this putt can take you down a 5 over. Okay, here's a 12-foot putt. Oh! All right, here is a look at our par putt. And three putting in for par on this one. And you're currently 7 over. All right, put this one out in the fairway. Okay, looking good. Well, sorry about that. It turns out you're in the rough. All right, we're in the rough, but it's probably as good a break as you could have gotten. It's sitting up pretty good in this rough. That one is on the green. It's a very long way from the hole still, but you're on. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. A little bit too much power into that putt. And this one is from way, way out. Just a little bit aggressive there. This putt is about 14 feet. Oh, it's getting there. And there we go, putting it on in for bogey. All right, that leaves you at 8 over par. Good luck on this par 3 hole. nice shot. That'll do. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. On this hole, we've got this left for par. This one's on a good line. And in the cup for the par. All right, you're at 8 over currently. And teeing it up now on the 12th. This looks like it'll be in the fairway. Good shot. This is what our third shot's looking like. And that's a plunker. Setting up for your fifth stroke here. Oh no, water. A shot from way out. Well done. This putt's about 5 feet. Yeah, that'll do just nice. Okay, a longer par four on this hole. Oh, this one's hooking. Careful with this one. We're in the deep stuff. Okay, we're back in the fairway. That's good stuff. Now let's hit the green. Okay, this one is for the par. Oh, that was almost in. All right, let's tap this in and move to the next. And just tap in here. Best of luck here on this par five. Well, you didn't hit that one perfectly. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Nicely done, back in the fairway. I like it. Let's just drop one next to the pin, next shot. Well done. Here's your fourth shot. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. If you drop this, it could save par. Looking super. Oh my. Here comes a three-footer. As that one drops, that's two bogeys back-to-back, so let's crank things up a notch on the next one. Okay, lengthy par four. Not quite sure where this will end up. And this one's around 205 yards away. Didn't sound like your purest of strokes. Setting up for our third shot. All right, we're back in the fairway. I like it. Setting up here for your fourth. This one's for bogey. Looking good. All right, putt goes down. There's your bogey. 16th hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens. Missed the green on that one. Setting up here now for our third shot. Nice little chip on that one. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. All right, in the hole for the bogue. Okay, setting up on a short par four today. I think we're heading to the fairway with this one. And here's our second shot on the 17th. And this is our third shot. Okay, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. I believe this is for your par. Nicely done. And this hole is a long par four hole. Going through some leaves. Good shot. Time for our second shot here on number 18. OK, Okay, here's our third shot. All right, this is your fourth shot. Okay, here comes a 9-foot putt. It could be a good one. Oh. All right, let's drop this one in, snag that double bogey, and move on. And with that putt, your round comes to an end. That'll be it for me here today. Thanks for taking me around the course with you. I had a great time out there. Hopefully we'll see you again real soon.
fat welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. Today has the potential to be a great day.
And today we are ever so lucky to be able to tee this one up at the Riviera Country Club.
Let's get into this. Unlucky. We are in the deep stuff here. Okay, third shot. Okay, let's get out of here. See how you do from the green side rough. Good luck here, 18 feet to the cup. This one for double bogey. Don't even worry about it. Nicely played. All right, two over par at the moment. And here we go, par four in front of us. Well, you made good contact with that one. We are about 140 yards out. Was leaning to the right. That's okay. No worries. We'll be on the green soon enough. This one's your third. Wouldn't it be nice to save par here? Yeah. That'll do nicely. All right, you're sitting at two over. Here we go, par four ahead of you.
something was a little bit off on that one. Setting up here from the deep stuff. Oh, no good. I think we're heading to the sand. And from the fairway bunker. Well, something went wrong there. It's setting up for your fourth stroke here. And this is your fifth shot. This one's a 7-footer. Now that's going right by the hole, isn't it? If this one drops, that's for triple bogey. 5 over par currently. And let's see how things go here on the fourth. Hello and welcome to the one and only Tiger Woods. Glad you've decided to join me, of all people, for a round of PGA Tour 2K23. And we are coming at you today live from the Pacific Palisades. This is the Riviera Country Club. Let's get on our horse here, rip it into the fairway, and we'll take it from there. Smart shot. Looking like about 185 yards out.
Might be in trouble on this one.
Setting up for our third shot. Lining up for the 13-foot putt. Going towards that hole. Oh, no. Here we go. Par putt. Let's do it. You are currently sitting right at even par. Wind is blowing on the tee here. That's unfortunate. And second shot here on the second hole. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. And this is your third shot. And about 14 feet to go. For the bogey. Good job on that one. Just one over at the moment. Let's see what this third hole has in store for us. That's too bad. We're in the deep stuff here. And this is our third shot. This is your fourth shot. Twenty-five feet from the cup. And this one for double bogey. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. And you're three over on your round. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. approach is heading left. And that approach was a bit wayward. And here's our second shot on the fourth. Okay, here's our third shot. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. And we're ending this hole with a bit of a tap. Right now, you sit at 4 over par. Teeing off now on a long par 4. Yeah, that'll work. Here's our second shot on the fifth. This would take your score to 3 over if you get this. Ah, no good. And this will be your par putt here. That's 4 over for you. And we got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. Well, missed the green there on that one. And here's our second shot on the sixth. Alright, let's do this. 18 feet to go. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. And you're currently sitting at 5 over. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. All right, time to get out of the bunker. Let's do this. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Setting up here now for our third shot. This one's your fourth shot. Oh, that'll save yourself a little bit of strife, chipping it in there for the par. Sitting at 5 over par for your round. And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. Well, that's unlucky. You didn't deserve that. All right, from the fairway bunker, let's see how this goes. This might be a bit of danger ahead. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. And this one's your fourth. Okay, here's your fifth shot. Okay, this is your sixth shot. Looking at an 11-foot putt here. Well, the putt appears to be online. Nicely done. And you're currently 8 over on the day. The wind's picked up here, blowing right to left. Beautiful swing. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here. Didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. This is what our third shot's looking like. Setting up here for your fourth shot. Ooh, that still in the bunker. Okay, green side sand. Let's see what you have. Okay, well, we'll be out of here soon enough. Let's just have another swing at this. Okay, and from the sand. For the quad. Yikes, that went right by.
Well, bit of a rough hole, and it happens to everybody. Hopefully this one drops.
See what you can do here on the 10th hole.
Okay, there we go.
This one's about 110 yards from the pin. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Well, better luck next time. Okay, third shot.
Okay, out of the greenside rough. Let's do this.
Nice chip. Fantastic. And there we go. Bit more club. We got a headwind on this hole. Yeah, drive's looking decent here. Second shot here on the 11th. Good stuff. This one's your third. Okay, here's your fourth. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. Working with the tailwind on this hole. through some branches here. Well, no good. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. A little wayward on that approach. And this is our third shot. Well done. Back into the fairway. Good stuff. Setting up here for your fourth. Okay, let's do this. 13 feet. It's going right by the hole. All right, let's drop this for double. This putt's tracking. Good stroke. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. This drive's looking okay. And here's our second shot on the 13th. I think this one's looking good. Safe approach, nice. All right, setting up from 33 feet. Oh, man. All right, you've got this left for par. And that putt safely in its home. This one is a par 3 hole. Oh, this one might be a bit much. Nice. Looks like you wound up on the fringe in the end. Good luck on your second shot here on the 14th. Sink this, you could save par. Looking good. Nice little stroke in there for par. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Bit of an awkward swing. Second shot here on the 15th. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, and this one to save the hole. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. Here we go on hole number 16. That's an oopsie. What happened there? And setting up now in the deep rough. Yeah, I don't care. Hit it from the cart path. It's setting up for your fourth stroke here. And this is what your fifth shot's looking like. Okay, and from the greenside bunker, let's nestle this one in nice and close. Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure. This one's a short 3-foot putt. Here we go, par 5 ahead of us. Let's see what happens. That's not going to work, is it? Setting up here just in the first cut. Was a good one. And this is your third shot. That's gonna miss the green, unfortunate. All right, this is your fourth shot. And from the greenside sand, let's have a nice out here. And let's get out of this beach here. And from the bunker with love. Nice shot. Yeah, you might need a little more power. We got a headwind on this hole. Ooh, you hooked this one. And here's our second shot on the 18th. This one's heading for the rough. Setting up here now for our third shot. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. Oh. Okay, let's put this ball in the hole and head our separate ways. What do you say? And that's going to do it for us here today. Thank you so much for playing, and we'll see you next time. Hello, Tiger Woods. I can't believe I'm saying this in a golf video game. Just a massive welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. This is going to get fun real quick. Can't wait to see what you can do here at Bay Hill. Let's go. I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. All right, first cut, let's do this. Swing was a little bit off there. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. Okay, here's our third shot. And to save par. Oh my goodness. Just a little 3-footer left for this one. This putt's going. Okay, sitting at 1 over par. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. We'll get it back. Second shot here on hole number 2. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Looking very nice. This one's just a 3-footer. That one goes down, and that's for a bogey. And that's back-to-back bogeys. Okay, you are at 2 over par. And teeing her up here on the third. Well, you didn't hit that super clean. We're in the big, thick, deep rough here. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. This is what our third shot's looking like. Okay, out of the green side bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. All right, pretty safe shot. I like it. Playing it cool. We're on the green. That's good. And for the bogey. Oh, man. That would have been something. And just inches to the hole. 4 over par for the day. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Well, that one wasn't super solid contact. Ruh-roh. Setting up here in the deep stuff. Okay, back in the fairway. Great stuff. Okay, about 200 yards or so to the pin from here. That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Here's your fourth shot. through with the chip. Okay, here's a par putt. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. And we're currently sitting at 4 over par. Best of luck to you on this par 4. Yep, that was a good swing. Well done. Setting up here just in the light rough. Ah, and from rough to more rough. Okay, and as we set this one up, it's deep into this rough. Just wanted you to know. Yeah, this one's your fourth shot. From the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. You know, this is very, very sandy in this. Lining up a 6-foot putt here. This putt's good so far. Nice putt. And your score is 8 over par currently. Teeing off now on a short par 5. Sounded a little bit off. Oh, crud. And this is our third shot. Yeah, we'll take that. And we're around about, I'd say, 240, 245 to the pin. Hey-o. Okay, here's your fifth. Well, feet to go. And mark it down as a bogey. All right, 9 over par for the day. And the seventh hole is upon us. what that was. Just a little off on that approach. And drop this one in for your par. So far, so good. Okay, well played. And after that, 1-9 over par for the day. All right, we've got a par 4 on this one. Yep, that's going to do. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. Oh, we got a green coming here. Oh, good work out there. You found the green there, and that's understating it. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Oh, you like that one, don't you? Eight over par at the moment. Got a left to right breeze on this hole. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. And this one's about 180 yards out. Nicely done. You're on the green. Would it be too much to ask you to get a little closer to the pin? All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Oh, that was too bad. That was a long one. Good putt, though. Good stuff. Eight over par at the moment. Teeing it up now on a par 4. We'll get through these branches eventually. Well, something went amiss. Here's our second shot on the 10th. Where's this one going? Good job getting back in the fairway, taking yourself out of harm's way. Okay, third shot. this left to save your par. Ah, just right by the hole. 3 feet to go. Good work. And sitting at 9 over for the day. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Unlucky. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. Okay, back in the fairway. Good job. This one's about 100 yards from the pin. Maybe a member's bounce to the left. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. Okay, 19 feet. Oh, this one could drop. Ooh, just missed. Well, nothing you can do about it now. Let's pop the bogey, putt in, and move on. And that one drops. That's back-to-back bogeys. Okay, sitting at 10 over for the day. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. This one's looking like it'll be in the fairway. And we got about 225 yards to go from here. And this is your third shot. Here's a putt for 19 feet. Oh, you deserve that one. And as that rolls in, let's take a look at the scorecard. We've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Swing didn't feel right. All right, let's make this a short stay at the beach. This is looking dicey. And this is your fourth shot. Ooh, yeah, right off of that. And setting up now for your fifth shot. Nice chip. And this one is for the double bogey. In this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Well, you didn't get the most out of that one. Well, that's okay. We'll get on the green maybe on the next shot.
Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. Oh, yeah. Still in this beach. Setting up for our third shot. And here's an 18-footer. Oh, it's getting there. And we're going to go ahead and mark down that one as a bogey. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. Oops, that's no good. All right, let's get out of this first cut and on our way. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the green side rough. And this putt is way out there. Best of luck. Ouch, right by the hole. All right, good luck here. This one's for bogey. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Good shot. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next. Lining this one up at 21 feet. Right by the hole. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. There's a way to bounce back. Birdie on this one after bogeying the last. I like it. Go. Hole number 17, ready to go. Oops. Well, I can't hit all the greens. All right, good luck. Second shot here on the 17th. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Nicely played. Got a long par four staring us down on this one. I think this one will play.
And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. Good shot. This one's about 21 feet to the cup. Went right by. Here we go. Par putt coming up. And ending your round with a par putt. Well done. As this one comes to an end, it'll be 13 over for you. And with that, I must leave you. We'll see you again real soon, though, hopefully, right? Tiger Woods, and a massive welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. I am ready for this. We start out today with a par four in front of us. Let's start off with a fantastic drive and take it from there. Okay, let's get on out of this second cut and get on our way. Caught up in some brush. Well, that's too bad. Okay, we're setting up in the rough, and it's inside of the rough. It's down deep. And this one's your fourth. Okay, 35 feet from the cup. Oh, come on, get in. Bit of a sluggish start, starting our round above par, but back down there eventually. Good luck. par 3. I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough, though. Well, you won't be getting that one back. This one's your third. Well, unfortunately, that's a missed green. Setting up here for your fourth shot. Looks like this one's your fifth shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. And let's see if we can drop this one for the triple. Okay, currently sitting at 4 over. Now we got some wind to deal with on this one. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. And from the bunker. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Oh! And this will be a bogey on the scorecard. Sitting at 5 over par for the day. Let's see how this par 5 goes. Oh, this shot's hooking. Get out of there. Oh, that's too bad. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. Well, that one wasn't super clean. I think I lost it. This is what our third shot's looking like. Well, through the branches. All right, back in the fairway. Now let's get into that green. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. And your approach is heading right at the pin. Well, missed the green on that one, but I've already forgotten about it. And we're in the greenside rough currently. Let's be careful with that chip. About 6 feet to go here. Looking pretty good. And there's your bogey. sitting right at 6 over at the moment. And the wind's a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one. Can't place my finger on it. Something was off on that swing, though. You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep. I don't know. This one could go either way. And this is our third shot. Setting up here for your fourth. Okay, 13 feet to the hole. This one's on a good line. That'll do. And 7 over at the moment. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. I think this will end up in the fairway. Okay, we're about 250 to the pin. Ooh, a little bit off on that swing. Make sure you check your swing meter. Oh, that one, yeah, that one took a dive. All right, this is your fourth shot. Heading left. Ouch, swallowed up into the abyss. All right, this is about 240 from the pin. I think we're getting wet here. Oh, if we can get a kick left, it'd be nice. Well, that's all right. We'll get on the green next time. Nicely done on the chip shot. All right, moving forward. That wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one. Nice swing onto that one. That's safe. This one's for birdie. Oh, it could be. And from way out in the sticks, it seemed nicely done. Way to get that one in. Here comes a par four. That'll do nicely. And this one's about 125 yards out. The approach is heading a bit to the right. We're on the green with that one. Well done. From 23 feet. Rolled right by.
All right, for the par.
Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole. Stepping up to a par four here. Wow. Powerful stuff, my friend. And this one's about 165 yards out. Unfortunately, I think this is beach bound. Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. Okay, third shot. All right, not a whole lot of work left to do here. Nice shot. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice. Dropping that down in the cup for par. Well done. See if you can use the tailwind on this hole. You lost it in the canopy? Let's get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking. Okay, here's our third shot. Job with that chip shot. And this one to save par. This one's a par four hole. Can you do about it? Nothing. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Come on, kick left. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. You have a very long putt ahead of you here. Here's a 7-foot putt. This putt's tracking. And the bogey putt drops. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Here's our second shot on the 12th. I don't think you're going to like this. This one's your third. Well done. This would be nice to get for birdie. Oh no, it's right there. Here's a 6-foot putt. Good putt. This one's a par 4. Well, that was never going to be good. And what are you thinking? What are you thinking out of this fairway bunker? Let's see what you got. This isn't looking good. All right. This is a bad lie. I'm just going to say it. We're deep, deep in the rough. Oh, man. Okay, this is your 6th shot on this one. And from the green side bunker. This one for the quad. Going towards that hole. Well done on this one. Stepping up to a par 3 here. Well, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Yep, that's gonna work. All right, 8 feet to the cup. Looking good. Beautiful shot. Careful out there, the wind's blowing right to left. Not quite sure where this will end up. We're gonna have to be real careful with this. It's deep into this rough. Looks like you're a bit off on that approach. Setting up for our third shot. Oh, that's not fun. And from the green side, sand. Looking for an up and down here. Hopefully we can settle things here with a bogey. Could be a good one. Nice putt. See what happens here on the 16th. Nice swing, sounded great. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Yeah, I think this is going to be okay. All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. 7-foot putt coming up. Oh, there it is. That's your eagle. Par 3 on this one. Well, you tried, you just didn't quite hit this green. And this is our second shot here on the 17th. Setting up for the par putt here. This putt's going. Nice putt. That's in there for par. Let's see how you do here on the 18th. There we go. Nice contact on that one. Setting up from 145 yards away. And that'll do. Grab your putter. Okay, 18 feet to the cup. Ooh. Here we go. This next one for par. Looking good. And sealing your round with a putt. Okay, we're out of here, and that's going to be a plus 14 on the scorecard for you. And with that, I must go. I got something thing that I have.